Yeah, now we are going to make a paper scale at home. Let's make it. First, we want two cardboard papers, nice cardboards, and a white chart paper, and a scale, and some other accessories. Let's come to the video. First, we have to paste glue on the top of your phone. Then we stick white papers on there above, and let's stick like this. Yes. After sticking, we have to cover this scale with white paper once more. Then we have to cover this scale with a paper like this. Stick. Like this, I covered this. Let's make designs on it. Now we are going to make drawings with first pencils and darkening with markers. Now we are. I draw the numbers and I paste a emoji picture and I designed everything like this. If you like our channel, please like our channel, this video, and if you like our videos, and you should not forget to subscribe our channel. Please subscribe our channel to get our videos reminder notification in your mobile. Thank you.